Everybody's anticipating another great year for the Blue Jays.
Call it a hunger, a focus.
It's a young and dangerous team.
A sense that a moment is upon us and it's up to us to seize it.
He's got it.
And every one of us knows what needs to be done to achieve it.
Just keeps getting better and better.
No shortcuts, no quit. Every inch will be earned.
Oh my goodness.
Fueled by a fire that burns deep inside this core. We're grinders through the storm, leaving excuses at the door.
If we go home without a trophy, that'll be disappointing.
Call it commitment, drive, an unrelenting dedication.
Everybody here wants to win a championship right now.
Bringing everything we've got to bring every house down, regardless of the location.
I don't really think that it matters where we play. I think we're going to put friends up on the board.
Pitch like lightning and hit like a ton of bricks. Blink and you might miss us. Take us lightly, at your own risk.
There's nothing scarier than a young, confident team.
We have guys that can do damage from 1 to 9.
Call it confidence, swagger, whatever you choose. We call it blue grit.
I think that this team is built to win.
Wherever we stand, wherever we play, you're on our turf now. And we have nothing to lose.